Hello, dumplings. Started this playthrough. Don't know why it looks so weird on the what have I got down here now? Oh, hell no. Yep, no clue why that happened, but you know. Oh, I guess I don't need the light. Where did I leave off? Pretty sure we got wiped. Like, my A team gone. What are you doing? What are you doing? That's so weird. So I had to go get some money, and I have one new soldier from the last mission that I did. Yeah. I have to do a quick inventory of what's what, because I can't remember. This game is acting so strange. Hopefully it won't screw us over too bad. So I bought two aircraft. I think I may get two more and retire some of the old ones. Get two more of those. Okay, good. Research. Get an EMP cannon. That's maxed out, so I don't really need it anymore. Oh, this is the guy that I got for doing the last mission. Extra movement, more heals. I'm kind of interested in doing that. So I can customize this guy. I can change the first name and the last name. So he just comes right in as a major. I might have to get the guys when I do the missions. I need some music. Some kind of music. No, I don't really want that. Hopefully this won't get too loud and distracting. So I'm glad I checked that. Did I just get a new soldier? Yes, I ordered two new ones. And I got snipers for days. Hexel Kraus. He's German. Okay, let's go get in the trouble. Shiv repair project available. Try to protect our system when necessary. The configuration of ships. Pilot can successfully deploy the pulse against an alien craft. We should be able to bring down a UFO with minimal damage. Sending with a small alien drone. I don't really want to do shivs. I can't buy stuff, so we're stuck on research. That usually means that I screwed something up. Ten days. Fine.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
I don't think any of those places are going to last that long. So I get two scientists and two engineers. Six scientists. These are lost calls.
The engineering team is doing some tests right now that could be
South Africa I have.
I'm going to alert
if I do Egypt. Should be pretty good coverage. Let's do Egypt. Nigeria would be better because I could lower the panic there. No, actually, that's better. Give a shit, we can lose Russia.
Satellite launched.
Go back to engineering and build another satellite. Do I have anything I can sell? No, of course not. That's not what I wanted.
Satellite coverage incoming transmission. Nigeria.
Hello, Commander.
There's a special mission.
Much to our regret, a number of council members have recently withdrawn their support.
Whatever.
Excellent work, Commander. This council is pleased to see our continued support of this project has been worthwhile. We hope that your current success...
Volume is up.
This is only marked the beginning of an enduring effort to eliminate the extraterrestrial threat. Remember, we will be watching.
Yeah. There we go. Turns out I had the music on all the time. I don't know why I turned it down so much. Requested 3 scatter lasers. 310. I think they're actually cheaper, but that means I'm converting the materials. Let's see if I can build them.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Don't need more than one of those. Makes them more accurate, I would imagine. Okay. It's probably massively wasteful.
Foundry is already warmed
deck
up.
Out our aircraft.
I'll make sure to notify you as soon as production is finished.
I didn't know that. I sent the demon to Asia. It's 3 days. Let us pray.
Contact detected.
Okay, it's landed, sure. I thought I was gonna have to chase it. Capture a live alien. Well, in order to do that, there's too many support. Well, that's our new guy, isn't it? No, it isn't. Okay, I have 2 assault, actually. Let's give him the Earth Thrower.
With the added structural support this suit provides, I expect the troops will take full advantage of the added firepower they can carry around. They'll also be much less susceptible to environmental hazards like fire while wearing it.
Good. Need to get him a better weapon. Yeah, the grenade is fine. Some new weapons. Math. Sure he has that. This plasma rifle. I kind of want more laser handguns. And I can't afford it.
Contact detected.
Yeah. Stop it. Plasma. Yeah, I'll get a plasma for this guy. It sucks that we got this shit sidearms, but whatever. Bunch of grenades. I only have one arc thrower. Let's see what we can do. Capture an alien alive.
Dropship has arrived.
Oh, no shit.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada.
Close to home.
This is Big Sky. We're in position near the enemy LZ. Strike One is ready to move on your orders.
I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash. So expect heavy resistance.
Yep, the mouse is acting very strange. I had something hooked. Okay. Broken trees that way. Go here. So who's first? Go there and go for launch. Get you to overwatch. Get you here under foot cover. We'll get this guy up here under foot cover. Yeah, might as well rush him up too. And then this guy, I'm hoping. I want these guys up front, because they've got tough armor. Don't like the sound of that. So I'm going to run them forward, so I'll get these guys. Not those. These two. Plasma rifles. less than ideal. What? That was a misclick. Going right up the middle is a bad plan. There you go. Plasma is no joke. Shots at him. Need a place to take a shot from. Wow.
Don't move. You'll be fine.
Okay. Now, if I can get two of these guys. Three? Probably not. This is a waste.
Target locked.
I don't think that's good enough.
Negative damage.
Okay, if I throw a grenade over there. There's a good spot here.
Stick and move, stick and move.
This is a bad plan. I don't like this plan. Good night.
X-ray neutralized.
Okay, I need a better position for this one. Take the high ground. Really? There, eat that.
Going out!
Love it. So this is the guy with the shaka. How do I see the mission objectives? Show subtitles. Isn't there is a hotkey for that, right? Better off staying there. Should have killed him.
Negative damage.
Blood call. Oh, that is terrible. He's dead. I just got that guy. Oh, I can stabilize it more. So I'll do that first. Before I do that, how can he move so much? Why does he have the skeleton suit? Do 7 damage, it's not gonna kill the other guy.
That felt good. Gone.
That felt good. Should be able to stabilize. What? That was a green movement. What do I keep missing? Can't use running gun on this guy. Throw a grenade at him. Can't reach him though. Get him?
Batter up!
Means that somebody else can get a sweet shot off on this mother and do him in. Of course not.
Target still up!
No kidding.
Spray.
targets. That is such BS.
They're falling back.
He's gonna run away? No. Of course I do.
Shot failed to connect.
It's rough. Oh no. No, 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 no. Yes, keep running. You pathetic.
Nothing broken. You're fine.
He's not overwatched. There was at least two there. I feel like I should regroup. I'm so happy I didn't lose Riley. I feel like I need to bring this guy back. No cover. Shoot. How can this guy move so much? He's a heavy. Or is he? What? Is he a heavy? Yeah. Very weird. I think they want to lure me out. I kind of want to let them. Oh no.
He's gone.
No, 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 please, no.
You friggin' loser.
Help!
I fell for it. How can he not see?
Adjusting sights.
I don't think that I've hit anybody with this plasma rifle yet. Yeah, that's more like it. Next! Another shot on these guys. They're just picking me off. Okay, good. That's a waste of a turn. So he's hiding.
I'm alright.
It's comforting. Let's go here. I didn't even see if he had Overwatch. Is he the only one I can... There, eat that. So he was hiding there and I didn't see him. I'll leave him till last. It's not rushing, right?
Positive enemy
contact. Although similar to the other floating specimens, this one seems to have much heavier armor and weaponry.
This does look like a substantial upgrade.
Pretty sure I can get a crit if I can get up close to him.
Moving at the speed of death. Got something over here.
This might be the end of my playthrough. Pops down behind, which he should have did the first time, to flank everybody. Please survive. Thank you. It's repairing. Plasma rifles were better. Please get a crit.
Nailed him.
So I'm gonna have to run out of there. Let's do... So it's good. Get here. Do this. Sound from my other headset. Okay, time to run away. We are flanked to all hell. You can run away. I'm okay with it. You should run away too. So lucky, I might actually be able to destroy this thing in one turn.
Taking fire over here.
You got no movement left. Oh, you got no shot anyway. Okay. Kind of need to throw everything at him. Hail Mary. Yes.
X-ray neutralized.
Sweet. I'm gonna lose another guy, but I am getting this under control.
I'm taking heavy fire over here.
Well, that's fine. We'll take suppression. He's got no cover. That's bad. Well, that is very bad. And he can shoot. He can definitely shoot. Get her to pop smoke. Yeah, pop smoke. What? There we go. Funny that didn't work the first time. Okay. I have no chance. Okay. Let's... He should run. He's gonna take a shot at him and probably kill him. Squire Clark?
I'm alright.
Should have kept him in the smoke. got a second run going.
Moving at the speed of death.
Am I gonna have a shot at this guy? This could be very stupid. Hi.
Low.
Right, mother. Wait, what? How can he not? How can he not see him? That's horrid. Yeah, if I want him to have a shot, he can't do anything crazy like that. Cross them fingers. Ooh, lucky, lucky. Should run away. It's like I'm wiping my ass with my players. One muton that ran back into the building.
Rock and roll.
Okay, so let's see if we can get up high. We can't really see anything. There's probably so many more things in here. Let's go here. Let's see what's to be seen. Nothing. Yeah, so I could get in through the back of that, but I don't want to. Let's go here.
Hey, you hear anything?
Are they really back there? That's the muton. We're so screwed. They're hunting. Where the hell is he? Give it one more overwatch.
Hey,
anything?
Oh, I know that sound. If that's a disc, we're screwed. Alright, let's go in. Let's get this guy up a bit further. There he is.
They're starting to lose ground.
I'm about to start keeping score.
That is far from game over. In one short hour, I've managed to screw up this entire mission. Let's get him up high. See if anybody knows.
Shut up. Listen.
That's what I expected. Head over here. All it can do is this intro thing. He's either on the roof or he's outside there. Nice. This should be the last two.
They're falling back.
Let's see what happens. Move it in. So I didn't kill him. I'm gonna wiggle around a little more, Newtown.
What was that?
Here he comes.
No way!
Is he gonna shoot? There he is.
No, oh, shot wide!
Yeah, no kidding. Captain. Oh no.
Shh, you hear that?
Just put him down. Still not the end of the mission. Okay, so let's go there. No, we're not getting any indication. Let's go here.
Ready to engage.
Where was the boss room in this one? I feel like there's some vats or something. Stay next to the wall. a bad view. Stop. Jesus. Anybody who walks through here.
Okay. Shh. I think I heard something.
Yes. Plasma rifle does a bit more damage and has a bigger magazine, but apparently the mutons are not really phased by plasma. I am gonna get mad loot for this. These tanks sell for a bunch.
There's something out there.
Oh shit. Captain Obvious. Let's get right in the corner. Let's get you up here too. I have a feeling when you go on Overwatch, you're more likely to notice stuff. I want my plasma rifle on Overwatch. Let's step into the room.
Go loud.
Okay, these are easy though. He's pretty much a dead man if I leave him out in the open. But if I run and gun,
hunt him down.
Then I can go here. If either one of them moves. Take suppression. He's got no cover. Oh, he's still covered. Suppressed means he gets a shot. He's dead. Yeah, game over.
Central, do you read? We've taken heavy casualties.
That's two wipes.
Was something we could have done.
Some yeah, aspect played of our better.
Research that we perhaps overlooked.
And it's coming in fast. We're going to have a difficult time keeping up with this one.
Not in this little craft.
We have eyes on the bandit.
Blow this bad boy up.
Satellite is
put the wrong armor on them, that's why. Port. Survive this one.
Ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States.
So, watch all the trash. Unintentional, of course.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
That is a large craft. Last. to assaults. Whoops.
This looks to be a supply ship of some kind, and the potential storage capacity is enormous. If the aliens are really attempting to bring in this much outside material, it can only mean they're ramping up the scale of the invasion.
Unlucky. Take it.
X-ray neutralized.
I've got a visual.
Could be interesting. So that is a support that I did not give a grenade to, a health pack to.
X-ray neutralized.
Good run and gun. But he's kind of squishy. He has no shot. So where can I position him? I don't know what's working. They're all I've got left. Eight sucks. Grenade is not gonna do it.
Moving to firing position.
He's just gonna die.
Gotcha.
Okay, that's the immediate problem. Where'd that other muton go? Here comes. Takes a shot at him and kills him. Okay. As long as I don't lose him, I'm fine. I did not need to do that. In theory, I could end this right here, right now.
Miss the target.
Nice. That should have worked.
Target's still up.
Well, I can still do this. Please? Yes.
Taken care of.
Okay, now. Go over there and stabilize.
Good as new.
Fabulous. Better position. I think I know that sound.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
I'll hold on to the other one for stabilize.
What the hell was that?
Something. There.
Locked and loaded. Good to go.
Oh, yeah.
Let's rock.
Get her right in there. It's a bit troubling. Boing. See what happens.
What was that sound?
Ooh.
Go hot, go hot.
See something. This one.
Damn it. Miss the target.
The mobility is insane.
Threat.
Okay.
shot wide.
Moving at the speed of death.
Frankly, I'm getting tired of that.
Moving at the speed of death. Bye bye.
Okay, let's bring her up here. Put her Overwatch. So chrysalid again. That should be the right side.
Damn it! Missed the target!
Is he gonna jump?
Down.
Okay, so that's problem number one solved. Some indication. No real cover. Does he see something? The ship is huge. Let's be careful here. All their cover fell apart. Okay, I think what we're looking for is probably in there somewhere. Have to capture an alien. I know that's what it said on the objective, but I can't find the friggin' don't want to end turn. You're supposed to be able to show the mission objectives or something. see the two. I see how this works. That's not gonna work. Good eyes on. I'm a wizard. Oh, they have lots of stuff packed in here. You know what? I could probably take the two of them out with a grenade. Running gun into cover would have been nice. Put him there. Take a shot at that title. So he doesn't have run and gun, but I could get here. What? Overly dramatic. See if I can do an overwatch from up top. He doesn't move. Should be able to stun him next turn. Take a shot.
Is that all you got?
Suck.
Another one down. Good work, Commander.
Okay, that was a relief. Rolf Olsen. Wait, what? Why does he have this shitty gear on? I think I want the defense. Yes. Situation room. Sell all the shit.
Just hope we can keep the people in those cities calm. The last thing we need is outright chaos.
Let's hope. Old items. Laser sniper rifle. Armor is good. Should build another one of these. Those started. Activate this module during the setting to provide an immediate temporary boost to its pursuit speed. Module went on. Wasted all the money. Let's hire another soldier. Run on light. Way too many snipers.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Let's do this. And then I'm gonna do plasma rifle. Study of alien tech grows, I believe. The process would reduce the repair times. That. There's nothing much I can do about that. Oh crap. Situation room. This dispatch items. There's nothing I can do about chrysalid corpses. Got a bunch of money for that. Don't want to waste any more money on those. I want the next. I'll do it a couple more of these. I don't think I need these yet. Let's So the EMP cannon is just as effective as of shooting them down. Combat stims could be interesting. Okay, so we have a light plasma rifle. The next one will be the plasma rifle. Facilities. Satellite upgrade would be nice. I'll need another power generator soon. How's everything going in here? I really want the EMP cannon on that thing. I feel like I was already building these. Oh, light plasma rifle. I'm a fan. Can't wait for that next mission. Very difficult. Sure. I think I'm missing anything. That was good. All of good. I better survive.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
Wish I hadn't started.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
Central, this is Big Sky. Confirm signal uplink. Strike team is in position near the terror site. Awaiting confirmation.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light.
Almost always chrysalids.
Highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Yeah, whatever.
Time to kick this sucker off.
Yep. Perfect. Mm-hmm.
Damn it. Missed the target.
So get the chrysalid corpses. I should have seen that foreshadowing. Because it's chrysalids, I don't need to really take much cover.
You're safe. Now get moving.
Let's see what we can do here.
Negative damage.
Good.
This is bad.
Going in for the kill.
Hey, take that. You need to run.
Fire in the hole.
Okay, now we can rock it.
Why are you just standing around? Go!
Killed two of them, it was totally worth it.
With pleasure.
Now get him on fire. Neutralized.
Shit. Good.
Enemy in sight. Damn it.
That car is going to explode next.
They're backing up! Advance! Watch the sides!
Adjusting sights.
Thank you.
damage.
Target still up.
Fuck.
Here they come.
Yeah, this is gonna come down behind me. Overwatch.
Cover my flank.
They got me flanked.
They got me flanked.
They got me flanked.
This is terrible.
They've got me locked down.
Yeah.
Taking heavy fire over here.
That should have damaged him. Brute is gonna mess us up.
Target still up.
Not what I needed.
Doing target.
Excellent. Now we can begin preparing for the interrogation.
Oh, lovely. Please kill it. Do you have a grenade? There we go.
Throwing grenade.
We have one player left. How come he can't see the other one? Killing civilians. She's toast. Happy to have the distraction. Okay. Grenade. I can hurt him with that.
Going out.
Okay. Three shots left. Did not mean to do
and move. Stick and move.
Please.
Hoorah! Commander, the operation was a success.
Do not want to do that again. Two of my characters ate a car explosion point blank. Enjoy holo targeting. Being able to fire and then move. Actually, they could reload. Let's make Gonzalez the kamikaze. He's gonna go right down this rank. She's gonna be hollow targeting. Rolf, I really do enjoy. Confers plus 30% crit chance against adjacent targets, so I'd be able to stand next to him. What? The bonus declines with distance from target. Yeah, the reaction fire is too good to pass up, I think. Gonna spend most of my time.
I know it wasn't easy, but this could really be a turning point in our research. Not only can we interrogate the subject, but bringing an alien back alive provides us with a much better understanding of their physiology.
Nice.
Impressive work indeed. Preparations in the containment facility are well underway.
We will be in touch, Commander.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Might as well give it up. Gray market. Do I have shit to sell? No, I don't. Research.
We should begin interrogating the alien subject immediately. I'm confident we can safely house it within the containment facility, but I can't say for how.
So that'd be good. So that's fine. Have some money, money, money. Super heavy infantry vehicle. Do I want to bother with Shiv units? Still excavating. S- So the only steam place, I put a thermo there. Let's see. Can't afford to hire any soldiers? Why's that, I wonder?
So, how'd it go, Doctor?
Better than expected. Before the creature expired, I was able to extract some new information from it.
You're saying that thing spoke to you?
Not precisely. But when you have access to a creature's brain, certain patterns can be discerned. Recent images and thoughts.
And what exactly was our late friend thinking about?
This particular image appeared in the creature's thought pattern several times throughout the procedure.
We've already met that thing, Doctor. This is hardly the kind of breakthrough we were...
And there was a neural link in the creature's mind between this image and this one.
That's the thing that pulled a disappearing act when we shot down our first UFO. And let me guess, you want to poke around in its head, too.
It is the next piece of the puzzle. And this time, instead of shooting it, I suggest we try to capture it alive.
But I've already done that.
Transfer complete.
There we go. Thing is I was already doing it. Let's see. We uploaded its brain.
Tactical. Do we have an eagle over these coordinates?
Recon satellite Delta 2 is just coming into line of sight now, sir. Coming on screen.
Nothing.
No, that's impossible. I know it's there.
Switch to thermal.
Hello.
Give me subsurface.
Gotcha.
Reestablish comms with all the available ground.
Think of what we might find once we get inside that facility. Imagine what they might be doing down there.
I'm sure we'll find out soon enough.
Okay, we found it. Now how do we get inside?
I thought you'd never ask.
Oh. No, this is a terrible idea.
The methods involved in creating these crystals, an organic machine capable of complex communications. We could spend years studying this technology.
But we won't. So we need...
I can only imagine what the aliens might be doing in an underground facility.
Also maintaining the protection it was designed for by incorporating this new data into our designs. We should see a reduction in the research time of all armor-related projects.
I've got a hunch as to how we might get into that facility. Just give the word, and I'll begin manufacturing the key immediately.
I don't think I need to rush this.
In times of war, there's always a leader, a general, someone giving the orders.
Okay, well.
These aliens can be no different.
We're gonna leave this for another time.
The real question is, what sort of power or authority does it take to control such a vast range of alien species? What incentive do they have to follow through with this plan?
I will see you next time.